Rand Harbert says his childhood in Carrollton, Missouri, reminds him of the classic TV show Leave It to Beaver. Rand grew up with his siblings, hung out with close friends, and enjoyed life to the fullest in his idyllic small town. His parents provided all the support he needed and a loving home environment.
Grew up one of three boys. Mom and dad were very involved in our lives. My dad unexpectedly passed away when I was in eighth grade, but I had a really strong mother, strong till the day she died. I've always been grateful for the role my mom played in my life. Sports is a big part of my life. I played football, basketball, started playing competitive golf when I was 6 years old.
Throughout high school, Harbert admits his academics probably didn't get as much attention as they deserved, though he did develop a lifelong love of graphic design and art. When it came to make a decision about where to attend college, there was one driving force.
I actually signed to play golf at the University of Oklahoma. However, my longtime high school girlfriend decided she was going to attend the University of Central Missouri, and I made the great decision to follow her. And 3 weeks after being at the University of Central Missouri, we broke up. I joined a fraternity, played 4 years of golf at Central, and it was really the time of my life.
Harbert found himself strongly invested in his education. His talents in graphic design ended up leading the future marketing executive into a major he loved.
I had a professor in the graphic arts department named Jim Hosington. He was someone that I always looked up to. One of the things that Professor Hosington instilled in me is that you ought to not settle for being average. Norm Short was my golf coach, and he had a big impact on me. But just, yeah, so many great mentors.
With leadership experience in the Alpha Kappa Lambda fraternity and an exciting career as a collegiate golfer, Harbert's college years were progressing nicely. Thanks to an introduction from a mutual friend, he met a fellow UCM student, Kelly Stahl.
It was his senior year and he had lost a bet and was trying out for the cheerleading squad. He was on the golf team for the first 3 years and he was recruiting my roommate and dear friend to help him try out.
My wife Kelly now of 31 years was my partner. Just everything about the experience was awesome, and some of our best friends are friends that were fraternity brothers or sorority sisters from that period of time. The Central was awesome, but the best part of Central was I had the chance to meet Kelly Stahl.
While Harbert reminisces about the fun times, his academic performance at UCM was excellent. He was recognized as a recipient of the Charno Award.
And that award instilled in me that people believed this of me at the time. What can I do over my life to have kind of earned the right to have that award? I'm really proud to be on that wall in that Charno room.
Rand graduated in 1985 and Kelly in 1986. They married and began highly successful careers. Harbert started his professional career with positions in both pharmaceutical sales and branding. In 1992, he left his marketing position at H.J. Heinz for an entrepreneurial opportunity as an agent for State Farm Insurance.
When you're dealing with Rand, you're dealing with 100% honesty and 100% respect and total integrity. Well, I was never surprised that Rand ended up where he is today. He just has too much to offer and is too good not to have gone up the ladder.
Nice. Harbert's steady rise from the agent ranks has taken him all the way to the position of Chief Agency Sales and Marketing Officer. His stellar work has earned recognition from Business Insider as one of the 50 most innovative chief marketing officers in the world. Harbert says he sees it not as an individual award, but as a recognition of his entire team.
And one of the things I took away early from Rand, and still continues, is every role he had, he brought this level of energy, brought this level of excitement that's truly second to none. And what I also observed is that anytime we were tackling something, he just saw just unlimited possibilities and unlimited ways in which we could take the issue on.
State Farm is nearly a century old and is a highly visible marketer. His first action as Chief Agency Sales and Marketing Officer was to modernize the company's iconic logo and evolve their longtime slogan, "Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there." Harbert said, "It's not about reinventing who we are, but rather reinventing how customers see us." The Harberts are longtime supporters of the University of Central Missouri. Both Rand and Kelly have served on the UCM Alumni Foundation Board. They've helped provide the State Farm Marketing and Sales Labs and have also endowed the Randall and Kelly Harbert Marketing Professorship. Rand was also a key player, along with fellow alumnus Mike Davidson, in bringing a major competition to campus.
You know, I get asked all of the time about the State Farm marketing and sales competition. It is a nationally recognized program. The university deserves all the credit. Charlie Schwepker and his team just do a phenomenal job.
The Harberts are the parents of three adult children, Morgan, Ross, and Scott. And they look forward to sharing UCM with them during their 2018 homecoming visit.
What I want to do post-career is give back, helping other people, doing things for others so that they may have some of the opportunities that I got, because people came before me and gave when they didn't have to. I learned to be a good student at the University of Central Missouri. If you work hard, the rewards can be great. And that's my biggest takeaway.
So, Rand, congratulations. Being recognized as a distinguished alumni of the University of Central Missouri, it's a true honor, and I congratulate you.
Rand, I'm so proud of you. I love you so much, and I'm so thankful that I get to share my life with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome 2018 UCM Distinguished Alumni Award winner, Rand Harbert.